I want to tell you that God is here to do something. This is Jesus Christ, the man of war. Wherever you are, get ready. Pack your loads. Come to Mercy City, all the way to Mercy City. Hey, this time it is war. I have declared war right in your community, right in your village, right where you are living, in the township, in abroad, wherever you are, the general have declared war. Those people who are now plan evil against you. War in the case that which is this called spiritual warfare. Spiritual warfare. None shall escape. Enough is enough. Who is that person that behind? That's your case. Who is that person that says that he or she will not allow you to succeed in life? Who is that person that now standing on top of your glory, on top of your money? Who is that person? This time, there's none shall escape. Every man, every woman, get ready for this wonderful day because it has come. Today, I tell you, it is done. It is done. It is done. No retreat, no surrender. I say, no retreat, no surrender. Wherever they are, hiya karabashuka. This time, wherever they are, I want to tell you, and I want to assure you, wherever they gather together against you, this time, war, 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 war. Because the hour, if anyone, let me tell you, the Bible says in the book of 1 Kings 19:17, it is clearly stated, hey, wherever you are, let me tell you, anyone that escaped from Prophet Jeremiah, hey, General Egila is waiting for them, in order to slaughter them. If anyone escaped from General Egila, hey, General Okafor, Christ Okafor is waiting for them. Now, this time, nobody escaped, because enough is enough. Who is that person that behind that your case? You shall never ever be like that forever. This time, I declare war. Those that who says that they will say they will kill you by all means. Enough is enough. The Bible says, clearly stated, that the hour has come. Hey, there's time for everything. Everything has its own season and own time. But this time around, nobody, nobody, get ready. You are sick. You are looking for a job. You are not married. Wherever you are barren. Wherever you are, anywhere you are, whatever you are, you cannot make it in life today. I want to tell you that the hour has come. You must succeed this hour. Oh, my Lord, who is that person that untimely death that taking place in your life? Is it untimely death that taking place in your family? Oh, the hour has come. This time, no, the time has come. War, I declare war in your household. Night hour, whosoever oppressing you, the time has come. Your children, whosoever attacking your destiny, your brain, or you are sick, I care about them. None of them shall escape this time. They must go down. War against witchcraft. War against occultic powers. War against demonic kingdom. War, I said, Akashua Kataraba. Maroba Seketeriaba. Ayakaraba Suaka. The time has come. No retreat, no surrender. War, war, I say war. Who is that person? You can never ever be a poor woman. You shall never ever be a poor man forever. Because whosoever are taking your glory in the dream, hiya karaba. This time, they must return them in 100-fold. Jesus Christ is the head of all principalities and power. He is the head. He is a man of war. He is a man of war. Today, get ready. Wherever you are, come to Mercy City. We are ready for you. The three generals are waiting for you. Egila is coming. He is coming. General Egila is coming. Wherever you are, get ready. General Chris Okafor is coming. Get ready. And Prophet Jeremiah Omotofo, who is talking right now here. We are ready to squeeze them. We are ready to slaughter them. We are ready to destroy them. With the power of God, what God has given to us, the grace he has given to us, is more than every other power. The grace is more than bazooka. The grace is more than artillery. The grace is more than any other thing. The grace is more than a armored car. Come, the grace of God is more than jet fighter. Wherever you are, wherever place that they tie you down, this time there is no mercy. I have declared war. Tell your brothers and sisters that the hour we have drawn the battle line. We have drawn the battle line in order to set you free. Wherever you are, Jesus Christ is Lord. Get ready. Mercy City is waiting for you. Get ready. The hour has come. This is the time. Come over and encounter with the three generals. Encounter with the three generals. It is done. It is done. It is done. It is done. Encounter with the three generals. Our team, encounter with the three generals. Get ready. It is done. I declared war right now. I declared war, 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 war. Nobody, no one shall escape. This is the time. This is the time. Oh, it is done. You shall see the power of God, the grace of God is going to speak for you. You are coming out from that attack. Power, power, power. It is gone. This time, none shall escape. None shall escape, I'm telling you.